a great song, and I guess Rebel Records did too, because they wanted us to put it on as a title track, and that's the way it wound up, title track on Rebel Records. Heart and Soul.